Hello everybody from Turkey of Antalya. Welcome to my channel and to my kitchen. Today I will make Turkish style homemade pide for you. There are many types of pide with minced meat, cheese and vegetables. But today I will make you pide with curd and cheddar cheese. Let's go to the recipe. Have a nice watch. I start my recipe by making the pide dough. First, I mix a pack of fresh yeast and a glass of warm water. I am mixing them well. I will use 5 glasses of flour in my recipe. Now I mix 2 tablespoons of this flour into it. Then I mix a dessert spoon of sugar into it to ferment it. Now I pour this mixture into the flour. Then I add a tea glass of oil, a dessert spoon of salt and 2 eggs. I mix it with a spoon first, then I knead it with my hand. I cover it with cling film and leave it to ferment for an hour. I have 500 grams of curd cheese and mix it with the fresh onion that I had previously chopped. Then I add a dessert spoon of salt and chili pepper. Yes, my curd cheese is ready. I will use cheddar cheese on the curd cheese. That's why I cut 100 grams of cheddar cheese like this. After an hour, the dough was well leavened and swollen. Now I divide the dough into 8 equal parts. And I am making dough into meringue. Now it is time to shape the pide. I open the meringue with a roller. I put the curd cheese into it. I fold the edges of the dough like this. And put cheddar cheese on the cheese. I make other meringues the same way. When the shaping process was finished, I placed them all on the tray. I apply 2 egg yolks on them. I spread the egg all over the pide. Now I will bake it in a preheated oven at 180 degrees. Yes, the pides are cooked. I want to show it like this, melted on cheddar cheese. They look so delicious. You should definitely try this recipe. It becomes very tasty with tea. Thank you for watching my video. If you think my recipe useful and like it, please subscribe and do not forget to turn on the notification bell. See you in my next recipe. Goodbye.